guys. We're out here today at the Milestone MX track. It's Ricky Brabec. We just walked past his super badass 450 rally bike. Now, what makes this different than a traditional 450?
Besides everything, you know, it's a little bit heavier, holds a lot more fuel. It's set up to go, you know, across sand dunes in Africa, Saudi Arabia, Dubai. Not really a motocross bike or really a trail bike, but for training, it helps me to come out here and ride the motocross track, ride the trails with it. You know, the gearing is way different.
Right.
Obviously, we have a navigation tower on the front. We have, you know, a lot of buttons on our handlebars. We have big foot pegs, bigger seat, low exhaust pipe, you know, and our skid plate hangs 2 inches below our frame and our foot pegs, so we have to really be cautious of hitting rocks, hitting hoops, churning, you know, at the motocross track with the ruts. But other than that, you know, it's 450 engine.
Pretty sick.
Yeah, it's kind of like a one-off frame. And, you know, suspension is really, really different. You know, it's really big. It's made to hold all the fuel. It's made to hit big bumps. And it's made to go through the sand dunes. So
how much fuel do you hold, speaking of that?
Holds 35 to 36 liters, depending if you hold the bike straight up and down and get it to the tippy top, which is close to 9 gallons of fuel. So
that gives you a range of
about 185 race miles.
That's pretty sick.
Yeah, I mean, you know, when the bike's full, the bike's heavy, and when the bike's heavy, you're trying to hold it wide open, you know, to get the speed. So. You know, when it's that full and it's that heavy, it's really drinking. You know, it's really thirsty to get moving. You know, and then when it's light, when the bike's almost empty, it's really fun to ride because after you're riding a full heavy bike, you can really flick the bike around when it's empty. So that's really what I like. Obviously, for a rally, we have to be careful because we start off in the morning full, and you have to be careful for about 30 to 45 minutes riding the bike because it's so heavy. But, you know, that's why we're here at the motocross track, just getting used to the bike and riding it as much as we can before dad night.
That's awesome. Now, a new thing I didn't know is this thing has water in the bottom of the skid plate.
Three liters, which is almost a gallon.
Almost a gallon.
Yeah.
So that's this hose down here. So if they get stranded out there, they have reserve water so they don't die out in the desert. It's pretty crazy.
Just so we don't die.
So as far as gearing goes, like, what's the top speed on this bike?
I'm scared to really find out, but I have to say it's close to 110 miles an hour, 115 miles an hour.
Pretty sick. Anyway, Robbie Brabec, thanks for taking the time. This is a badass machine, 450 CRF Rally.